Greetings, I am Lies.
And I am Scandal.
And let's talk about the NTT Solmare copyright strike. Okay, so this has been a less involved journey than our previous copyright strike, because there has been way less communication and way less direction.
Yes.
So we have finally got the final email from NTT Solmare in reference to specifically our Obey Me playthrough. Unfortunately, one of our most popular playthroughs, I have to say. But NTT Solmare has made it very clear that they don't want us ever uploading any content related to their games or software at all on YouTube. So, like, there is an absolute statement of no Let's Plays are not allowed with our stuff. Like,
yes.
In not so many words.
Which, based on the fact, as far as I understand, from my exposure to basically Japanese culture, because NTT Solmare is from Japan, based on their language and also culture-wise, it is very much a thing of, number one, most Japanese companies really do not understand what Let's Plays are really about at all, and they don't like them. They basically just go, why would you do that? You should just go play the game. So that's one of the things that, unfortunately, we as Americans, or really the rest of the world, probably has to interact with, of going, NTT Solmare, like a lot of Japanese companies, does not like Let's Plays of their games really at all. And while other companies might turn a blind eye to it, or might turn a friendly eye to it, at least, these companies really are uninterested in doing so. So.
Yeah.
And also due to the language that they're using, so one thing that people aren't usually aware of is that while contacting them, they are very much more inclined, in Japanese culture at least, to put the impetus of understanding upon the listener slash reader. So in this case, even though we have what we would term as Americans' vague language, they're being absolute. They are saying, don't do this thing at all.
Yeah.
So you'll be able to actually see those emails, which is why I'm warning you beforehand that you're going to read it and go, well, you know, it might just say this thing. And I'm going, I'm not kidding. This means no.
Yeah. So in this case, like, yeah, the email itself, there is some room theoretically for wiggle in the statement, but being familiar with the... basically, with a little bit with Japanese culture and language, and especially having read, like, some essays on basically understanding, you know, deference versus, you know, again, like my friend said, that the obligation to understand is on the person listening rather than the person speaking to commute it, which is different. It's opposite in English, where the obligation to create understanding is on the speaker.
Yes.
I would say, and that's just a difference in how their language is structured and culture. But we will not be able to continue this series at any time, nor approach any other NTT Solmare series.
Yes.
And given that we are a very small channel that does not bring any like revenue from the channel itself in, you know, we do appreciate our one and glorious patron. And we're so sorry that the second series that we've done that you loved is now toast. That is so disappointing.
It is, but also we also decided to do this series for our patrons, so we do apologize, definitely.
But we had one.
Right, but we had a good run of it, so thank you very much. It has been an interesting series, to say the least. There were things about it, definitely, that I did really like. There were other things about it also that I just was not so much a big fan of, but that's okay. That doesn't mean that this kind of game is a bad game. It's just a game that's not for me.
Yeah, from what we understand from NTT Solmare, we can leave our remaining body of work up there and they're not going to mess with it. It was just don't put up any new things. Now, they didn't state it explicitly, but since they've done no further copyright strikes, we've just left the videos that are remaining intact.
Yes.
If we do receive another copyright strike from them at some point, we will pull down the rest of the work. So if you want to see it, I'd say see it now, that kind of thing.
Or go download it, that kind of thing. You can also do that as well.
That's also possible. Or if you have another platform for any reason that you want to host a particular episode on, please feel free to do that.
Yes.
And in the meantime, if you are here because of your own copyright strike, then please do know that NTT Solmare's issued statement is, no, you cannot do this. So they will not be, one, returning your videos, or two, ever supporting you, or three, giving you information on how to be in compliance. And having done this one second, as opposed to, like, talking to Nyx Hydra previously, it is way more, like, stuck in a corner to just talk to someone where you are essentially a professional issue to be dealt with rather than a person, you know, to speak to kind of thing. And so if you do want to see exactly what we exchanged back and forth and what happened, as Scandal said, you can go check that out on our Patreon,
Yep.
Where you can see all of the email transactions we've had, and you can also just swing in and say hi if you want to.
Yeah.
Anyway, in the meantime,
I have been Scandal.
and I have been Lies,
And
and
it
it
was
was
great
great
playing
playing
with
with
you.
you. Bye!